Anti-Omicron antibodies stay 6 months after Moderna booster, but 6 times lower. Previously, studies have shown the effectiveness of some vaccine boosters against Omicron. Now, it's time for those vaccinated with Moderna to know theirs. A new study revealed that Moderna's booster remains effective. However, there's a noticeable drop. mRNA vaccines are the top dogs against COVID-19. Since the original series, these vaccines have shown near to 100% effectiveness versus the coronavirus. But that performance started waning over time, thanks to SARS-CoV-2 variants. Omicron is likely the most evasive of all known variants due to its number of mutations. So, vaccine makers are now making adjustments, with Pfizer and Moderna leading the race. Both companies are testing their Omicron-specific vaccine formulas. But let's talk about the recent study showing how well Moderna's current booster fares against Omicron. A research team determined that a booster is worth getting after the original series. In the New England Journal of Medicine, laboratory tests were made to assess the booster's effectiveness against the variant. Findings showed that participants did produce the necessary antibodies that fight Omicron. Yet there were differences in the antibody levels between Omicron and other variants. When the booster was given, the antibody levels surged by 20 times in just 4 weeks versus Omicron. Though after 6 months, that peak dropped to only 6.3 times. Still, 6.3 times more antibodies are better than no increase at all. So, this should be enough to get a booster shot ASAP. The drop in antibodies for the booster is very similar to the drop in antibodies to the Delta variant that was noted 6 months after the second dose of the vaccine, said Duke University's co-corresponding author David Montefiore, per Medical Express. Montefiore explained that declining antibody levels after vaccination isn't uncommon. One explanation why the levels would go down is the body's own way of regulating immune response. If the immune system thinks there's no reason to keep those levels at peak, it would regulate them to avoid dangers. The protection would still be there as part of the immune memory and likely to be called if necessary. If you don't know, excessive levels of immune response could negatively affect our organs. No one wants rogue antibodies targeting their own heart, kidneys, liver, and other organs. Montefiore added that when a person is immunized or got infected, antibody-producing B cells would activate to fight the invader. Yet after the ordeal, these cells would go into resting mode and wait for future instructions if that same enemy returns. If these cells are many, their antibodies would be deployed quickly. What do you think about Moderna's booster against Omicron? Have you received the specific booster already? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.